got Kari the Great. Say hi.
Hey guys, we're here with everybody right now. We got Canon, we got Socality, we have Henry's Camera, Objx Studio, Jotam, aka Light Hours, in the house tonight. We have everybody here, photographers, videographers, food photographers, portrait photographers, light and dark photographers, you know? And we're eating donuts from what looks like the 5-0. I've had their donuts before, absolutely amazing. I'm having them again today. They should have done this because I'm hanging out, eating donuts all day. But if you look behind you, you see a whole crowd of creators doing what they love, and that is content creation. Let's get it.
What's your other account? You should let them know.
Oh, my other account? So it's a community for models, photographers, influencers, artists. It's called Portrait Unit. Check that page out. Be sure to use the hashtag Portrait Unit and connect people around the world.
Hell yeah. That's cool. This is where the light is.
Yeah, he got the light.
Hey, let's go. Sorry. Kari's at content.
What does that do? Oh, it's a little like gimbal.
Yeah, sure.
You know what? I was with that shit.
You should be live.
Get this cool.
is a great set. We made it. Gonna sneak under.
Casually. Smooth that thing is. Holy shit.
Lively. good energy in there. It's awesome.
So cute.
The best.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Yeah, see you guys in.
You said you needed surgery with them?
Yeah, his eye has insurance. So we started a GoFundMe for him.
Oh, where should
it?
What's the link for the GoFundMe?
It's in our Instagram bio.
Okay. Oh, I got you.
My ball?
Hello, sir.
Hi there.
I like your glasses.
We're having a good time today.
What's happening in 2 weeks or so? 3 weeks. Something a reddish?
A month?
Close to a month.
It's like more than a month away.
Is it?
It's 22nd today. It's the 25th of February.
Oh.
What's happening
close
in a month from now is Lust and Lace 2023, fourth year of Lust and Lace. It's really exciting. It's the biggest event. It's our biggest event of the year. It's a lingerie fashion show and erotic art party. We get to celebrate our sexuality. You know, no boundaries. Everyone gets to freely express themselves in a safe space while celebrating as well local intimate designs. And the city is very talented. It's a niche thing. You don't see as many lingerie designers being promoted. I find that in Toronto, well, specifically because I'm from here, but I'm sure everywhere else too, that when you think of lingerie, people kind of go right to Victoria's Secret, La Senza, you know, these big brands all across the board. And I want to just show everyone that Toronto has some really amazing talent and really amazing designers. And we'll be exhibiting those on February 25th, 2023. Lust and Lace Lingerie Fashion Show.